Question number 18. Looking at the two triangles, triangle ABC and PQR are mathematically similar. Thus, this and this are similar. Angle A equals angle P. Angle A equals angle P. Angle B equals angle Q. Angle B equals angle Q. Angle C equals angle R. Angle C equals angle R. AC is 4. AC is 4. And BC is 12. BC is 12. And PR is 6. PR is 6. PQ is 15. PQ is 15. Then they said, work out the length of QR. QR, that's this length. Now, we take a length that is given for a particular side in the similar triangles. That's this is given and this is given. So we have 4 over 6 is equal to, then we're looking for QR and we're given this. Remember, we did 4 first over 6 is equal to 12 over QR is equal to 12 over QR. Cross multiplying, you have that 4QR will be equal to 12 times 6. So QR will be 12 times 6 over 4. 2 into this is 2. 2 into this is 6. 2 into this is 1. 2 into this is 3. So 3 times 6 is 18 centimeters. So that's it for question number 18A.